Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn off two-factor authentication method on your Indeed account. It's a very simple and easy process, and I'm going to guide you through how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, if you are on your phone, launch the Indeed app on your phone. If you are on your computer, head over to your preferred web browser and navigate to Indeed official website. Once you're in the website, make sure that you are logged in with your account. If you don't have any account, you can easily create a new account first. After you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to turn off the two-factor authentication method, you need to go to your settings. Here you can see the profile icon. Click on it. Now, from this menu, choose the settings option. Click on it. Once you're in your settings page, on the left-hand side, you can see the security settings option. Click on it. In the security settings page, here you can see the two-factor authentication method options. As you can see, it is active right now. So in order to turn off, you need to go to its settings. Here you can see the settings option, click on it. If you cannot see any disable option for the two-factor authentication method, here in the left-hand side, go to your account settings. And here at the bottom, you can see two-factor authentication option. And right beside that, you can see the disable option. You can click on it to disable the two-factor authentication method from your account. So that's it. That's how you can turn off your two-factor authentication method from your Indeed account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.